What you coming, nigga? This ain't my story about rags to riches, more about how I mastered physics. In a game I used to train like Rocky, catching chickens. I was nice, but they was right when they told me that rap was business. I had 10 bands in my stash when I passed over 500,000. Come easy, no good, don't be surprised I'll last these niggas. It's like they put out a smash, then they gone in a flash, admit it. And then they make tracks and disses like that's gonna add up the digits. They showing fake racks and pictures like that's gonna attract the bitches. That was really me, nigga. I ain't have to act and conflicted. Only difference is I'm living, and I would've whacked one of them niggas who knew that after drug dealing I still be casual spending mil plus annual income. So here's my manual then some. And this east side shit still in me. My ability to turn words to imagery, probably the reason they gon' remember me. Figure we walk this tightrope with a feline's agility. The streets did so much shit to me I could never live civilly. I can never leave the scene without checking my mirrors visually. Come with that energy, cause some shit gon' always stick with me. They wanna know what I brought to Griselda, I say validity. They asking what work that niggas put in, I'm like, but didn't we? Problems, then I correct through the obstacles I progress. Illogical for them to feel they responsible for our success. Besides Kanye West, tell me who else I gotta respect. Cause I'm kinda perplexed, it's about time that I got my respect. It's the Butcher, nigga. Let's go.
About time that I got my respect.